The Blazers have signed their first pick in the 1970 collegiate draft, Geoff Petrie from Princeton.
We got Geoff Petrie, and the headline was, Portland drafts Geoff who? Geoff who became the rookie of the year in the NBA that year.